You know, I love the Mexican people. They contain many fine people, not just the intruders who sneak across our borders and disrupt our lives in so many ways. You'd never know it, but I love those people and they love me, especially their professionals, especially their dentists. Here, watch.
Not long ago, I went down to El Paso, a five-hour journey from where I began. I tried to remember the last time I'd been there, but lately my memory's about a single day span. As I drove through Socorro, I tried to remember the woman I'd stopped there to meet the last time. My memory will be even worse come tomorrow. My brain is in free fall, I'm losing my mind. I'm heading down for some cheap dental work. I'm afraid it's that time of my life. There's a dentist in Juarez a friend recommended. They also did some good work on his wife.
Yes, much as I complain about Mexicans, many if not most of my own employees are Mexicans. Whether at Mar-a-Lago or at my other hotels and facilities, I find them to be reliable and hardworking. And when it comes to dentistry, forget about it. America's best kept secret, border dentists.
Yes, I only hope when I finally ultimately get down to Juarez, I can remember the reason I went. Oh, yes, they say you can get root canals and extractions, implants and inlays save 75%. They greeted me nicely, took x-rays and so on, a thorough inspection proposed a good deal. The Novocaine took hold in less than a heartbeat, suddenly this thing had gotten so real. Out the back door of the office I ran, I'm fearful of dentists, I cried.
So give it some serious thought. Unless you have millions or billions of dollars like me, you need to economize on dental procedures that could drive a normal person to bankruptcy. Consider a fine Mexican dental operation for your fine Mexican dental operation or procedure.
They came to talk to me nicely and sweetly. They gently got me to come back inside, got me back and settled in the chair for the Novocaine wore off. Finished the job and I was on my way. I still can't get over how it went so smoothly and what a tiny bill I had to pay.
But take it from me. It's not something I do, but millions of Americans do and are generally very satisfied. America's best kept secret, border dentistry.